Welcome back, folks, and thanks for sticking with us on this Sunday morning. I hope you all are having a fantastic day. Well, if you don't have any plans later, here are some plans for you. There is an exciting event today, Reclaim the River. Now, this is over at the National Butterfly Center, and we are joined by Max Munoz. You are the Director of Operations.
Yes, and thank you for having us, and hopefully we'll get to see a lot of people out there today.
Yeah, definitely. It's exciting. So it's Reclaim the River. Now, before we talk a little bit about the actual event, tell us a little bit about the National Butterfly Center.
Well, the National Butterfly Center is it's a very great place to come and experience what is wildlife, mm-hmm. specifically butterflies.
Okay.
We hold the record number of butterflies seen there. It is actually considered the butterfly capital of the United States.
Wow.
So you get to see a whole lot there. And we have a lot of events for kids, and a lot of these field trips and Girl Scout events, you can go online and see all our events. A lot of the adults are not, you know, allowed to come in because mm-hmm. we want to protect the children.
Of course.
So with this event today, we're allowing families to come.
Okay.
And it's a free event.
Mm-hmm.
So they can experience everything that we do with all the kids, but with the whole family.
Yeah, exciting. And so the National Butterfly Center is kind of this hidden little treasure. Now, I was just speaking to one of my coworkers, and they had no idea that this had even existed. Is that kind of typical?
It is. We get a lot of people come in for the first time and say, what is this?
Mm-hmm.
You know, but once we explain and they get to see everything that's in there, I mean, it's an amazing place. It's an environmental conservation area. We have over 120 native plants there that attract butterflies. And we can also help you create your own gardens at home.
Really?
You know, we've helped a lot of schools to create gardens, and our main thing there is butterflies. So when you come in, you get to see butterflies all over the place, and it's like just a wild area for everybody to enjoy.
That's exciting. So let's talk a little bit more about this event, Reclaim the River. Now, it's important not only to go, but it's going to be a fun time, but it's also educationally important.
Yes. A lot of people don't know that our river is so close.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people don't visit our river.
Right.
So we want to be able to show our treasure, which is the Rio Grande River, you know, and be able to see the way things were in the past, where I myself used to go fishing in the river mm-hmm. when I was a kid. But kids nowadays don't know that we have this river.
Right.
So this is an invitation for families to bring people out, bring the whole family, neighbors, mm-hmm. and see what it's like to have sort of like a beach party at the river. So we'll be having a lot of things like tug of war, we'll be doing kites, we'll be doing fishing,
mm-hmm.
we'll have Sandy Feet, the award-winning artist from the beach, creating sandcastles there for
Amazing.
Us and teaching us how to do a lot of these things. We'll have Project Wild Aquatic, where kids can enjoy the lessons that we normally do during schools.
Wow, that's super exciting, and this is all free to the
Everything
public.
Everything is free here,
For
yes.
the family to come on out. Now, what time does this event start today?
Well, it started at 9 o'clock,
mm-hmm.
and we'll go on till 2 o'clock today.
Perfect. So you heard that, folks. Right now, you want to make your way out there. If you're just wrapping up breakfast, or if you're just waking up and turning on the TV, you heard it. Go to the National Butterfly Center and make your way out there to the Reclaim the River event. It's obviously super exciting. There's amazing things out there happening right now, so definitely want to make your way out there. Now, tell me a little bit about something that many people might not know about the National Butterfly Center.
Well, it is the only place in the whole United States that is dedicated to butterflies
wow.
without enclosures. We don't
okay.
trap them, we don't buy them, we don't mm-hmm. farm them. It's all attracted naturally.
Wow.
So it's a great big pollinator garden.
Wow. And so is it populated all year round by butterflies, or is there certain peak times?
Our peak time is in the fall, in November.
Okay.
That's when we have our Texas Butterfly Festival,
mm-hmm.
the first weekend of November. But throughout the whole year, anytime you come, you will see butterflies.
Wow. And so do you get people from all over the country, all over just kind
We have
of
members from all over the world.
Wow.
We have members from Australia, Czechoslovakia. Mm-hmm. We have members from everywhere. And a lot of people from France come also. But in the fall, we get a lot of people from the U.S. itself.
Wow, that's really exciting. And so how long have you guys been putting on this event, the Reclaim the River?
The Reclaim the River is going to be our first time this
okay.
year.
Okay,
so we
awesome.
Want to invite everybody to make it a great event.
Okay.
And hopefully we'll continue like this every year.
Of course. Now, tell me a little bit about why you decided to kind of do this the first time. Now, I know you said you wanted to reclaim the river, and you know, maybe kids nowadays don't know how close we are, but is there, you know, is it something that you think you want to continue doing until?
We do hope so, because we are creating a lot of areas that are user friendly back in the
mm-hmm.
the wild part of our gardens,
mm-hmm.
which is close to the river. We're creating a natural wetland. We're creating classrooms, mm-hmm. boardwalks, so people can actually come close to the river and see what it's like.
How exciting. Mm-hmm. And so I know you mentioned that you teach people how to kind of create their own garden mm-hmm. at their own home. So what are some things that people are watching right now, whether they're interested in or they think, okay, I want to take the first step. What should I do? What are some easy things that they can start doing now to kind of?
Well, the first thing is to visit the center.
Okay.
Because we do have nurseries mm-hmm. where we produce our own plants, so you can actually buy the plants
oh, wow.
there. And these plants are native plants that will do well in your area. So once you come to us, and if you have a specific butterfly, mm-hmm. you can let us know what kind of butterfly you like, and we'll tell you what to plant.
Wow, that's amazing. So you can plant a specific plant and kind of attract a specific,
Kind of butterfly.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. So what's your favorite butterfly then?
The monarch.
Yeah, of
I think that's everybody's favorite.
Yeah, how beautiful. And so what kind of plant are they most attracted to then?
The monarch is attracted by milkweed and mistflower.
Okay.
Those are the two basic plants to plant, and you will have the monarch visiting your home.
Wow, exciting. All right, so folks, if you're just tuning in right now, there is an amazing event happening currently at the National Butterfly Center. It started at 9 o'clock this morning and it's gonna be going on until 2 p.m. Now tell us a little bit about, if people are just tuning in right now, what can they expect today? Why should they be getting off of their couches and into their cars and making their way down to Mission?
Well, first of all, it's free, mm-hmm. friendly, family oriented. We invite, if you have a bicycle, bring a bicycle.
Okay.
Come and enjoy the area. We will have Seg Valley
okay.
Giving free Seg rides.
Oh, wow.
So if you've never been on one, this is a great opportunity.
Yeah.
And we'll do some fishing. We'll do some building your own kites, mm-hmm. Arts and crafts. We'll have a lot of different things for kids and adults as well.
Wow, it sounds like it's going to be an exciting time. I definitely think you want to make your way back out there and kind of enjoy the time outdoors,
exactly.
of course. It's a great event open for the entire family. So if you don't have anything to do today, now you have some plans to make your way out there. Thank you so much for coming in today. I really appreciate it. And we'll get you back out there so you can enjoy the
yes.
day. Thank you so much. All right, folks, well, when we come back, you better grab your tennis shoes because we are talking about the 5K, 10K beach rescue run. We have all those details when we come back.